Martin, brother, how's it going? Make sure you guys bundle up. It's chilly out here.
Look, I've been dealing with some guys that's taking its toll on me.
You're not understanding me. I should have come to you earlier. Look, don't worry about me. Come say my goodbyes.
Martin, I've been shot. I'll be dead in any second. Please.
Kill him.
Smell that, my friend? That's fresh water coming from over there. Nothing like nature. I love it.
You're late. I pay you by the hour.
Hey, I'm on my own time. And in my books, late is considered on time for me.
Well, in my books, the criminal that killed my best friend is locked up. That's what's missing in my books.
So, you want the killer that's responsible for your best friend's death, right?
Right.
I want to be with your boss.
You know he'll never do it. Notorious gangster, throw your ass in jail.
You know, for an investigator, you have your fun. You should really look into comedy. But, set it up. You want your best friend's killer responsible, right?
Come in!
Sir, I have a simple request for you.
Have you lost your marbles, Martin? Let me make myself clear when I say this. We as federal detectives do not associate ourselves with criminals, let alone gangsters.
Harsh words you use to consider only doing the devil's work. Let me make myself clear when I say I have a proposition that you can't resist. Martin, let us be.
Hon, maybe you should forget about finding the suspect that killed Jack.
Now's not the time to talk about this. Not right now.
Think about it, Martin. You're chasing after a ghost. There was no witnesses, no evidence, hell, not even a single bullet.
So what are you trying to say? That I should just give up on the search, not find my best friend's killer? There's no justice in with that.
Think about your life, Martin. Think about us. When will we ever be normal?
Never. Where the hell have you been? I've been trying to contact you. So what's the word?
Why don't you guys go down there? I'll stay in touch with you guys, alright?
You. You did this. Now the whole department's gonna be coming on your tail.
Martin, let's just go.
You see, Martin?
See what?
This is the same exact alley your best friend Jack was killed in. Don't you recognize it? Oh wait, that's right. You were nowhere to be found. Just like you're too busy for everyone else. On the last day of his life, he needed you. But instead, you were nowhere to be found.
Not true. How was I supposed to know about this?
Maybe it's time you start looking over your shoulder.
What do you mean?
Maybe you should look over your shoulder. You watch over your shoulder, bro.
I told you to think about what you were doing. That ghost that you were chasing was me, Martin. I had Jack killed.
Cold, huh?
Now I have to kill you.
Smoke him.